Hey there, it's season 116 of the ukulele. It's Tin Pan Alley Week. All of these amazing songs that were basically, a lot of them, written for the ukulele. Many of them in the late 20s. That seems to be kind of the heyday of Tin Pan Alley. Including this song, written by a very popular songwriting trio of the late 20s, early 30s. Buddy DeSilva, Lou Brown, and Ray Henderson. They wrote many, many songs that you still recognize today. Over the 7 years they worked together. This one was recorded by many women, and it was in particular made famous by Helen Kane, who you may not recognize that name, but she was the inspiration for the cartoon character Betty Boop, who I think basically came along and replaced her and kind of stole her career from her. So you might hear a little bit of Betty Boop in this song that you might recognize, but it's actually Helen Kane.